Look at all that stuff in that cart, y'all.
Pouch and put all the pen.
Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to another video. So for today's video, it's gonna be a back to school shopping haul, like all of that. So let's go ahead and get to the video.
Okay y'all, so we at Target because it's like a better selection. Publix, and I'm just getting some things for lunch because your girl probably gonna be stopping and she don't got nothing for lunch. And I had to go to an empty aisle. It's gonna be a little awkward if I'm, you know, talking from people, but got my hair done. I'm looking real cute. So I'm just looking at snacks, past snacks. So yeah. I wanna get snacks I'm gonna eat so that we don't waste no money. So I'm gonna get my granola bars. I love to eat. Let me go, hold on. Cashew peanuts. Gotta check the expiration date because a lot of things have been like expiring too. Cute. Natural Valley. Natural Valley. Of course. Now I gotta look for like other things that we eat. So yeah. Okay y'all, so I think I'm also gonna get like some pineapples, you know, stay healthy. Ooh, my hair.
Look at all that stuff in that cart, y'all.
I'm about to get a pack of cheeses. Basket getting full, y'all. Ooh, y'all, they got these in like the bags. Y'all, these things right here are good. This car getting full.
Okay, y'all, so now we're about to head home and I'm gonna give y'all like a school supply haul.
And also, here's like a little, come on, focus. Look at the nails and I got new glasses.
All right, y'all, so let's go ahead and get into the haul part of this video. So I'm gonna start with like all the school supplies that I got. So I was trying to color code, but baby, Target was not having it. So I got this cute, like, it's like lines, you know? And it actually comes with, oh, that's super cute. They have like a folder in it and some dividers like with details, like, That is actually really cute. Vintage tennis. I'm not really feeling that, but okay. This is actually really cute, y'all. Look at that. I didn't really look into it like that. And then there's this one. That's actually super cute. That's one of the binders. I'm gonna use this for math, maybe. Maybe math. I don't know. Then next. Y'all, they have like a little selection. I'm surprised because, you know, y'all know at Target they have like more of a selection, but I also got this. Super cute. And this is what the inside looks like. It's just that pattern. We have to have three rings. Y'all know. Then next, I saw this one. I like how it has like that design, like with the green. And y'all know it's green. And then next, we just have some dividers because I need some dividers for my classes, and three folders because I be having a whole lot of loose paper and I'm not trying to lose anything. So I'm gonna put this in the bag over here. Next we're gonna start with all the paper. I'm not gonna take it out because like it's a lot. Like as y'all can see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 folds of paper. Yeah. Cause we'll be doing a whole lot of writing. Everything just failed, but. Oh yeah, I'ma also show y'all my book bag and lunch box. This came from, I got it from Amazon. So this is the book bag. It's like super cute. I love how like it has like this booklet here like that and it's big. And nice and basic lunch box. Don't put too much on it, you know, nice and simple. We ain't doing that much, just going to school, coming back home. So I already have like my emergency kit in here. I'm gonna show y'all my emergency kit.
I still gotta put like one more thing in my emergency kit. Y'all know, my girls know. Emergency kit right here, my girls know. Yeah. That's that. So we're gonna go to comprehension book. That's that right now. But first, this is the first one that I saw. I love how it has like this little flyer design here. And we have to get college ruled. Yeah, so that's the first design with all the flowers. It's super cute. Not too much on it. Let's put this over here. Then next, I just went ahead with something simple. Just something simple. Got it in blue because y'all know I love blue. Got it in blue. And then next, I got another comprehension one. This is like, I don't really know how to explain the pattern, but this is cute too. Then next, I don't even know if we needed this, but I got some colored pencils because might be getting older, but they still be making us draw something. Then I got this ruler because I have like a few classes that are asking for some rulers, and I got it flexible because, you know, I might be bored. I'm just gonna be over there in class like that. I'm not. Then I got some pen, all of that, you know, black, blue, green, orange, red, purple, you know, keep it a little colorful. Because, you know, sometimes I be getting tired of red, black, and blue. Yeah, red, black, and blue. Next, we have this cute water bottle that I saw. I'm probably gonna put some designs on it. I don't know. Hold on, I ain't read the little. I'm a fan of just reading like the little details. So, apparently it's leak proof, one touch flip lid, and BPA free. So how do I open it? Oh, it's a lock. What button I press? Remove. Okay. Period. We can hang it right here. That's super cute. Put in the comments what y'all think, what designs y'all think I should put on this. It's vacuum insulated, won't sweat. Removable base. Twist to remove. Why we gotta remove it? Wait. Why would you have to remove it? Hey, then. Period. I see y'all. Oh, that almost fell, y'all. Okay, then next we have flossers, because I use these when I brush my teeth. You know, floss. Remember the floss. And then I got this super cute planner. It's a little big, but it's super cute. Y'all know my favorite color. I'm blued up, but it has like 2023, 2024, and gold right here. And so, it's weekly and monthly. And two bonus months, storage pocket. Ooh. Tab, weekly and monthly calendars, reference pages, contacts, notes. So when you first open it, when you first open it, of course you're gonna see like all the months on there. And then the pocket, I like that pocket right there. And then this is actually really cute. This planner belongs to an address, phone, email, and then yearly goals. That's actually super cute, y'all. I can't. And then important dates and contacts, because I be forgetting some people's numbers sometimes. And then y'all, like, look at this. That's actually cute. Bright ideas. Do they have like, so you can write on the side? Yes, okay. It's my favorite part, because that's where I be putting on my homework and tests and quizzes. Even though we have Google Classroom, I still like to write it down, because then like, I feel like, since I'm a visual learner, I like to write it down. Then I remember that I wrote it down. So, yeah. That's for that bed. And we got another bed. More personal items. I got another mouthwash. I use this brand, y'all. But this time I got Fresh Mint, because I actually like the smell of it. It smells like taste. Smell, I don't know, y'all, like minty and like fresh, like, you know, because you don't want to be walking around with no stink, bruh. Like, check yourself. And then we got both of the pens. Extra pens. Yeah, expo markers, because they just be wanting expo markers. I got some socks, because y'all know I'm not gonna be walking around barefoot, especially if I got PE and I gotta like change, you know. I got some normal socks right here. I also got some deodorant because I was running out and I'm not about to be walking around musty. I use Women's Degree and the Black and White Invisible one, Pure Clean, because I don't like it when like the deodorant stains your clothes, you know. Y'all know. And then this, I got this pencil pouch. It's like silicone and I think you open it like this. Oh, hold on, it's another. I'm probably gonna open it from here most of the time. But like maybe when I'm putting stuff in there, I'll do that. Zip this back up. Ooh, girl. But yeah, when I'm trying to like just get like a regular one, I'm probably just gonna open up this, be like, hey girl, you need a pencil? Here. I'm be expecting it back. I'm joking. But I have the pencil pouch, and then y'all, when I tell y'all, index cards are a lifesaver when it comes to school. Y'all, like, if y'all are looking for like different like study tips, like I recommend using flashcards, like, you know, like the name and then the description like on the back and all that. I had to get some regular pencils. Don't worry, I got some mechanical pencils now. But a class recommended for number 2 pencils. I'm gonna still use my mechanical pencil in that class, but if they say something, then I'll just pop it out. Okay, next. Yeah, these are like the mechanical pencils I was talking about. Yeah. These are good. I like the ones that have like that tough lead so like they don't be breaking, you know. So this one is, I picked this one specifically. It's extra precise. It's only 8 in here. Did I get 2? I got 2 because it was only 8. So I'm like, huh? Oh, I got another flashcard. And y'all, I have like this calculator that like, y'all know it's like them real smart calculators. Got like all the stuff on it. Put it in a fraction yourself. But the teacher recommended, like the teacher wanted us to have like a normal calculator. So I went ahead and got myself a normal calculator. Extra large display. Then next, I got myself some more toothpaste because I ran out. Okay, next is stuff that I literally just got. I got some more hangers because I was running low, y'all. And I have like new uniform pants. And I was looking in my closet, and y'all know I decluttered. If y'all saw that video, I cleaned it out and everything. And I'm looking in here, I'm like, I barely even got any hangers. So we were walking past the hangers, I was like, Mom, can I grab these right quick? Cause girl, I'm about out. So we went ahead and got these Publix little 10 pack. Then next, y'all, every time I get a body scrub, I'll be smelling these things. Cause I, y'all, body scrubs, they're just so relaxing. And I'm using them like every day, you know. And this time I got Coco Colorado. Y'all, it smells so good. I was struggling to open it in the store, but I opened another one. And yeah. But I do recommend this one if y'all like those like tropical smells, but like not too tropical. Also, Blue Lagoon is a good tropical one. But I also like this one, so yeah. And I love the brand Tree Hut. Y'all know. If you know, you know. Man, y'all know I'm a Vaseline girl. They ain't have no Vaseline. Like, they had Vaseline, but they didn't have like my big one. So I had to get the lotion. The Vaseline lotion. So hold on. Y'all know I like reading them little details. It's 48-hour moisture and / hydration. Prevents dryness. Okay. Okay then. I see y'all Vaseline. Now you. Yeah, open it like that. Wait, so where's the... Oh. That's the nose right there. Okay. Now let me close this bag. Okay, y'all. So that was it for the haul. So now we're gonna like get everything together and put it in like my bag. So.
Okay, y'all, so I forgot to put the dividers in there, but I'll just put them in there like later, like on the day of school. So the poop bag is not fitting all of my stuff that well, but well, like it is, but like I can't close it completely. But that should be fine. Hopefully it don't be looking ghetto when I'm walking through the hallway. Like, even if I use the other zipper, it's still a little, yeah, I'm gonna put my phone in this pocket right here. I don't know, I'm gonna put it in a different pocket because, so I was thinking about just, you know, I was gonna vlog a little bit at school. I don't really vlog at school, but I was just gonna vlog a little, you know, just show me my friends, right? Then, they gonna send a whole email talking about we can't even have our phone on campus. Like, even me in the book bag and all that, but like, we can't even have it out. So, I won't be doing that, but for the school morning routine, I'll just be showing y'all, like, my new morning routine, how it's, like, working out. Okay, y'all, so now I'm gonna give y'all, like, the shoe part, the shoe haul of this video. I got two pairs of shoes this year because we're not allowed to wear Crocs anymore. Really don't know, like, we can't wear Crocs, like, any rubber material shoes. So, that's a bummer because, like, I wore Crocs for a good, like, 2 quarters last year. So, here's the first pair. These are Pumas. I've never really had, like, a pair of Pumas, but, like, they're super cute. Like, the black, and the Puma on it is gold. I don't know if y'all can see. It's gold, and then the Nike that I got, it's like these. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking about wearing the Pumas on the first day of school. Second day of school might come out with these, you know. You know. And I also got a new gym bag, so I'm gonna show y'all that too. Okay, so I just decided to get like this type of bag because all I have to do is with my gym uniform in here and shoes. So I think it's a pretty good size. Like these on the side are like pretty durable. And they're tough so they won't like break or anything. So yeah, I got this at Famous Footwear. Also, like I got the Pumas from Famous Footwear and this from Famous Footwear. And the Nikes I got from JD. So, and then y'all, I have this battery backup. So it's gonna die? Okay. I've got my loyal. Hopefully they don't break. They feel cheap. But they should be good. Cause my heart starts beating on my mind. I'm not gonna listen to it. I'm just gonna keep it open and put it in my bathroom. Cause I'm not I'm really not trying to break something. Functional commands. There's the calculator. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. Okay.
Cute little man. I think I'm gonna use this for my bow.
Maybe just shove that in there. Some people are like, oh, your butt bag's so bad. I know. But,